Hola, Welfare Line.
Thaddeus McBoy back once again with your weekly update.
Damn, it's fucking cold, y'all. I know y'all are laughing at me.
Because you're thinking, that fat motherfucker, he's down in Florida, man. It's fucking gorgeous down here. It's only 44 degrees. Let me tell you something. All right, you live down in Florida for 7 to 10 years or more. You develop what is known as swamp blood. And that blood is very, very thin. So what is 44 degrees to us, take 20 degrees off of that, and that's what we're experiencing. All right? It's 24 degrees up there by you. It's the same temperature, really. So laugh your asses off, because this motherfucker is cold.
All right?
I want to be stereotyped. I want to be classified.
Just want to send a shout out to Mr. Arnold Mendiola. He's not a real active guy as far as participating online, but he is an active motherfucker because he gets out there and he fucking skates. He's a big boy like me. He may even be a little bigger than me, but that don't stop him. He gets out there, he hits the bowls. He caught his fucking first, it was frontside grind not too long ago. That's what it's all about, people. Wheels of concrete, feeling the wind in your face and getting her done. So Arnold, big props. Love the videos. Keep it up, homeboy. All right? I'm a little excited because I ordered my Welfare Line family crest shirt from our fearless leader, Richie Griswold. A few weeks back, we had a little contest, created an art design of what is what would be forever known as the Welfare Line family crest. And it escapes me as to who won it. But it's an amazing design, and Richie, who does a little screen printing in his life, has screen printed up some shirts. Mine's on its way. You need to order yours. Represent the line. Represent the family that we are. And it is a sick shirt to fucking boot. So if you don't know what I'm talking about, seek it out. Hit up Richie. He makes great shirts, and he'll cut you a sweet deal. So get your fucking Welfare Line shirt, slacker. January always gets me excited because that tells me right around the corner is the Tampa Bro. Alright, for those of you that still don't know what the fuck I'm talking about, Skate Park of Tampa holds a big pro contest every year called Tampa Pro. Liners started showing up a few years ago, so we call it the Tampa Bro. It's kind of a ripoff. The Tampa guys do the same thing. I don't give a fuck. So, Tampa Bro is coming up first weekend in March. It's going to be exciting. And if you're sick of the snow and sick of the cold, and you can slide a plane ticket or jump in the car and head on down, come on down, man. It's kind of like a mini bash. We always have a good time. It's fun. Now is the time, if you're planning on coming. Tickets are on sale. They have a weekend pass for Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. It's the best deal. Pick that up. That will sell out. If you're planning on going and you haven't bought your tickets yet, you might want to jump on that. And it's also a good time to start booking hotels because hotels will start filling up quick soon as well. So Tampa Pro, can't wait. It's always fun. It's always a good time. And you're going to miss out if you don't join us first weekend of March. Hit it up. Our own Gabby Brownsfield will be headed to California here shortly. I think it's coming up here in just about a week or two, maybe 3 weeks. Am I right, Gabs? To the Girls Combi Pool Classic. It is a remake of the Combi Bowl from Upland. It is a sick, vicious bowl. And our girl Gabby is going to go out there and tear that motherfucker up. So throw your support into her. She's got a little GoFundMe set up for that to help pay for expenses. Her and her man Nick will be headed out there. And, you know, it's never cheap to travel. So in every bit counts. So just throw a fiver. Maybe $10 towards her to help her get out there and represent the line at the Girls Combi Classic. She's a ripper. She tore it up not too long ago in another pool contest. I forget which one it was, but she killed it. So, Gabs, we love you, kid. Go out there and have fun. Don't get hurt. Have a good time. And can't wait to see all the pictures and videos. And finally, to wrap this up, one of the things that I like to see on the line is when liners get together. You know, they've never met before. They first met each other in the group, and they live relatively close to each other, so they hit up skate parks and Taco Bells. Talking to you, Davis and Wayne. I could use a burrito. But I know Colin and Floyd Pruitt are hitting up a skate park over there on the west coast of Florida today. And it's just fun. It's fun to watch. Texas boys do it a lot. Casey and Frank Gardner and those guys get together. And it just warms the cockles of my heart. All right? So if you want to make an old, fat, fucking skateboarder happy, hook up with a liner that's relatively close to you. And hang out, have a good time. Everybody here is cool. So you know he's going to be cool. She's going to be cool. We're all cool. Cool? All right, get together. And that's going to do it for this week's weekly update here at the Welfare Line. Stay safe out there. All you guys caught in that blizzard, stay off the roads till they get their shit cleared up. Everybody else, just have a good week. And we're going to see you next time, all right? So, be good. If you can't be good, don't get caught, motherfucker.